Good morning, you lovely YouTube people. Today we are in Aldershot for a race called The Grim. Not the Aldershot Happy Muddy Fun Run, no, The Grim. Which, you know, does sound like it's going to be a little bit harsh. It's 8 miles. Well, actually, there's some people are doing two loops. So some people are doing 16 miles. I'm doing the original, the standard 8 mile. I think that's going to be enough. And it's not an obstacle course race, but there are, let's say, water hazards. Yeah, let's go with water hazards. So I think it's going to be plenty challenging, very muddy. This is an army vehicle, army testing area, so you can imagine how rugged it's going to be. But I am looking forward to it, although slightly nervous. So anyway, I think enough of this. It's blooming cold. I want to start running and get warm, so let's do this.
Word!
tell us YouTube.
You nearly went over.
Thank you. you. Well, that was surprisingly good fun. The water was epically cold, unbelievably cold. On the scale of coldness, it was just incredibly cold, but it was really good fun, so yeah, worth a crack. Don't know if I'd recommend 16 miles though, but 8 miles, yeah, good fun. And with that, thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.